maassa. Siipirikkoni urhea.
My name is Anna Kokkonen. I'm a singer-songwriter from Finland. I started practicing Falun Dafa 11 years ago, when I was a university student. The story of how I first encountered the practice is quite interesting. My boyfriend, who is now my husband, was walking in a forest when all of a sudden he saw a lady doing some exercise. He got interested, so he sat down and waited until she had finished her practice. Then he went to ask her what was she doing. She told him that she was doing Falun Dafa, and she also gave him a website to find out more. After that, my boyfriend came home and told me what he had seen. I got so interested that I said to him right away, "Wow, this is something I will start to practice." We never saw this mysterious lady again, so it feels a bit like a fairy tale. As a musician, I have a quite impulsive mentality. When doing the exercises of Falun Dafa, my mind is more peaceful and I can concentrate much better. After starting the practice, I've been enjoying an overall well-being and I can notice that my immune system is much stronger. My favorite way of starting a new day is to wake up early, take my bicycle and ride to a park to do the exercises. When riding back home, I get so many ideas for new songs. It's quite interesting when I think about my music before and after starting the practice. I can see quite an amazing change in the quality. Before starting the practice, I used to join any band that was available, no matter if I truly liked their musical style. But now I think I've gained a lot of courage to choose my own way and to write such music that I truly enjoy deep inside my heart. It has been a surprise to me that now I'm already making my third album. My music has been played a lot on the radio and many people have expressed to me how deeply my songs have affected them.